Good morning, Earth Signs. How y'all doing? Hey, it's when you're tangling the sheets. Entanglement. That's what I'm talking about. How y'all feeling today? If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. Say it. It's when you're tangling them sheets. All right. All right, you guys. Sorry about that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reading. Let me get into it for y'all, because I can just say, well, goddamn, why don't you go ahead with the reading? Anyway, you have the Ace of Cups, and you have the Queen of Pentacles, as well as you have Five of Cups, the Justice card, Nine of Cups, Ace of Wands, and the Three of Wands. Okay, on your first line of cards, there is definitely doors open up, opportunity going to open up. I do see new love on the horizon. I see somebody will be receiving a helping hand from somebody, as well as, the universe is ready to bless you. There could be an earth sign that's coming toward you guys. Mm-hmm. Another one, earth signs. And I do feel as though somebody's in their emotion. They feel as though they lost something when it comes to somebody. Ain't shit you can do about them three cups is down. You got two cups behind you. Just turn your ass around and deal with those. And keep it moving. Things are going to balance out for you guys. You have the Justice card, which is the Libra card. So you could be dealing with the air sign. But things will balance out for you. So when you get up and get out of these emotions and deal with what you need to do and keep it moving, it's going to make everything be all right, because I see wish fulfillment coming into your life, the Nine of Cups. Anything you're hoping and wishing for at this time can definitely come to fruition. Ace of Wands saying you're very creative at this time and you can make this work out. No, that's right. And whatever chips you're waiting for to come in, they're coming in on the horizon. Let's see, your second line is the Moon card. You have the Moon card, so that's lies, deception, and deceit. The Three of Pentacles telling you you've been working extremely hard, and it's definitely going to pay off for you here. Oh, man. Page of Pentacles, isn't that a gorgeous card? Page of Pentacles, that's a younger earth sign. Mm-hmm, that's going to be coming in here as well. And I also feel like you're birthing out some new exciting things with the Empress card here. But somebody just can't get they stuff together. They thinking about a missed opportunity. Something that they done missed. But you just don't know. That opportunity wasn't for you. You got to keep it going. The Devil card is here. So somebody's feeling trapped. It talks about obsession. It also talks about temptation as well. So be careful about that. Somebody gonna say what they mean to me if they say. Because the Queen of Swords, when she's up on the scene, her words are very, very sharp. Yeah, the Queen of Swords coming to a reading to get somebody mind right. Shit, there's going to be victory here for you guys and happiness. There could be a Leo here too coming towards you. Are you already dealing with it? You're juggling. You're trying to make up your mind about two people. I shouldn't say a person. Anyway, two people or something. I'm trying to make a decision. You're weighing options in regard to that. Chariot says time for you to hit some things head on. You got to keep it moving, because I see a partnership here now. But this is a lover partnership, but not It is what it is. Deal with a card that you jump in with, get in with, you fit in with that. And your last and final card is your world card. You're sucking out of one thing, you're going to another. But I don't see no bad aspect cards in here. Just that somebody's feeling trapped. And also you got to be careful of this temptation that's coming in and whatever this argument is. Somebody going to deal with somebody, probably put a foot in their ass or something for saying something foul out their damn mouth. Because people ain't taking it these days. People getting towed off the frame, right, y'all? Anyway, Earth Signs, I hope y'all enjoyed this reading. Please, y'all stay out them entanglements. Please like, subscribe, and comment to my channel. Thank you.